Before we start in this video, I hope you guys enjoyed this app talk. I literally didn't know what the hell I was talking about, but literally, I hope you guys enjoy it. My cat is still playing. I'm sorry that I haven't posted in a long, long, long time ago, and thanks, that's my South Park character, alright? Literally, it's for South Park Avatar. If you guys want to do your South Park character, go down in the description and see, add me on Instagram, tag me on Instagram, send it to me on Snapchat, Twitter, can be, I don't know. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I am really thankful that I have some share some message. I think I really don't know. But I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And as always, I'm a cartoon. Oh, I'm sorry to say, I was a little bit sick for the past few months, for the past few weeks, and I was studying, working, homework, okay? I'm a cartoon! What is up, you guys? Claudio Sandoval here today. I'm sorry that I haven't posted a video, so I'm playing Run, Sackboy, Run. I literally don't know what the hell this game is. What I heard is for Little Big Planet, but here, the thing, I am playing without me noticing. I've been sick for the past few days. I've been drawing for the past few days. I've been doing homework for the past few days. And it's been long that I haven't done any video. So, I've wanted to upload this video as a reminder that I'm not dead. I'm still coming back one day or another. It's been long without you guys. It's been a bunch of trouble with me. I've been doing homework, I've been drawing. I just wanted a time off out of YouTube. I know how stressful. When I was a little kid, I thought YouTube was just an easy thing, record and upload, but no. You need to edit, you need to, and it's just getting on my nerves. It's been like, I don't know how many days that I have been uploading straight. So I'll be coming by the next week, month, I don't know, or day. I always post in random days. I don't have a schedule. So yeah, because I have school, I have homework, I have plans for to go outside. I think I'm gonna vlog. So yeah, it's pretty long that I haven't done anything. So as you guys may know, I've been the energetic kid in the world. Like, no, I'm not energetic. I am, but I'm not like weird or anything. I've just been sick for the past few days. That's why I haven't uploaded anything on Instagram. I've been uploading on Twitter. I just barely posted my first video from school. Go check that out down in the description. Instagram, I've just been posting stories and talking to some random people in group chat. So I'm going to put the people on the group chat if they're fine with them. It's been long that I haven't done anything. I know it's been since forever, like literally anything. I literally have plans. I literally don't have plans. Like, what is wrong with me? It's been long that I haven't done anything. If you hear the background light, that I'm playing with my cat. It's just been long and kind of silent without me doing anything. I know it's been long. I don't know what type of talk is this. I know I'm just playing the game and just audio recording in my room. So if you guys don't see me by the past few months, I'm on Instagram. So apparently I'm on Instagram posting stories. If you guys want to talk to me, text me or anything, go to Snapchat. I post stories, not that much, but I post stories and I talk to fans a lot since I was sick. So go down in the description, follow me on Snapchat And I would just talk to you, say what's up, anything. So literally anything. I know it's been, I don't know, a month, a week, don't know when I posted. So literally, it's just a bundle of mixed up. Oh my gosh. Literally, I wanted to upload a video saying just words. Random words. I want to do a new series like that. It's been long. It's been hard for me to do videos ideas. That's why I get videos ideas from Snapchat. Literally, from Snapchat. It's been like just a matter of time that I haven't done anything. Or anything like that. Just literally matter of time. So I know it's a small talk, but I'm not gonna end here. I'm still going to talk about what school. School has been tough for me because I've been getting bullied. I've been getting in trouble. I've been getting grounded. So yeah, pretty much. That's the whole reason that I keep getting grounded for having my stuff. If you guys say, Chloe, why is she getting grounded? They keep bullying me. I really want to end my suffering, but I'm not. I'm getting help from my friends. I don't know if my friends wants to be in the description, but to say them thank you, literally. But literally, I've been doing a bunch of stuff. I've been doing all this. I've been playing my cat. I've been doing work, okay? I've been out of my goddamn misery with work. I'm joining a band. What the hell does that even mean? I'm joining a band group. I'm joining an edit or something like that to just have fun. It's been long ass time that I haven't posted talking in a video. It's just been posting musicallys, a bunch of crap. Literally, it's been long. So yeah. So thank you for all you guys for supporting me, waiting for me, literally anything. And I have new group members, I don't know. I want to explore some stuff. I have a date, I think today, or maybe another day that I'm posting this video at. I don't know. See, I have a bunch of things. I even have a girlfriend, for crying out loud. I know you guys don't believe me, but if you go to my bio, there she is, go follow her. And it's been tough. So I don't know how to be with a girlfriend with all this work, so I'm just want to take a break. You guys will see me like a couple of weeks, a couple of months. I know I don't have a schedule, like I said. For me, YouTube is just a creative way of talking about my life, vlogging, exploring anything that I love, posting random videos. Speed drawing, I'm doing that, a new thing. I'm actually working with some people to get ideas. There's this kid that I really like, it's called Rytunes. He makes cartoons just, but I don't know if he's going to make cartoons to speak about his life, literally. And I want to be a guest member. I've been not helping him with ideas. He has his own ideas, but we created this group chat with a bunch of people. I don't know if they want their link down in the description. Some people have YouTube, some people don't, but literally, it's been long has I ever done a video. Oh, what a sweet kitty. Oh, my cat is biting my knee. Oh, look, it's jumping. Wow. Man, I wish I was recording this right now. Jesus Christ. I'm actually in bed and freezing right now. I don't have a blanket, anything, just to tuck in with shirtless. Wow. And it's been long. I wanted to do some things, words, just talking words, like random words, just screaming it out loud. Day after day after day. I don't know if you guys think that's funny. Literally, I'm just trying to post some content here. So this just passed the 10 minute mark. I don't know if I'm going to do 15 minutes, because that's the whole damn video. 15 minutes. The whole damn video is 15.0 minutes. Wow. I never did nothing like that. But literally, it's been long talk for 10 minutes. Oh, what a sweet kitty. I'm gonna record if I can for the intro and just like for the outro. I'm literally sick and devastated. Because by the way, I've been getting trouble with homework, getting trouble with outside, getting trouble with my life. I haven't posted a video in a bunch of times, so here, this is my video. So I'm glad that you guys watch. I know it's a 15 minute video, so I have to make this quick. I don't want to put no music to get copyright, so I just want to talk for a little bit. If you guys having any trouble with school or anything, peer pressure, drugs, don't do it. Just go to the nearest adult. For me, it's just me getting out of class, go to in school suspension, go to the office. I know that's why, I think that's why I'm getting trouble with. Literally, it's been a pain in the ass with working with family members. Like, literally, what I want to accomplish for college is just a clothing hanger. Just tie a noose, whoops, jicky. But no, literally, I'm getting help, psychologically help for... Oh my gosh, I have like peer pressure of something, like nervous. Sure. Anxiety, there we go. I have this anxiety that every time when someone bullies me and the teacher says, stop. So, they stop and just talk to their own way, but I have this anxiety that when they're just talking to their own friends, I just feel that they're talking behind my back, like literally behind my back. I don't know, that's why I don't have any friends. I just have like my internet friends, literally, just like two girls and I think it's just one guy, literally. I literally don't have any friends. I'm trying to make friends, but they're like, oh, you're weird and shit. Like, no shit, I'm a cartoon. Like, I like art. I can't be stuck in a popular kids group. Like, for any trouble, they just keep doing, saying, do this, do that. Like, no, I just wonder, a girl, I think, just, what should we call it, a girl was with my friend, and I was just talking to my friend. He's like, get off of me. I'm not gonna call names, because I don't want her to get mad. Literally, I'm not even going to post her link down in the description, just so you guys can go shout me comments. Like, no, I'm not gonna do that. I'm not that type of guy. Like, go put some shit. No. So yeah, it's been hard for me from school, from day to day. It's been hard. So literally, I just woke up. It's 7:55 right now. And yeah, right now when I'm recording my audio, So it's 13 minutes, 57, 58 seconds, whatever. I'm trying to make it as long as possible. 14 minutes, wow. But literally, like I say, do not do anything stupid to be cool. Do not do anything. If you're not cool, just don't have no friends. It's just enjoy your school year without friends. If guys want to be your friend, okay, let's be friends. Don't be stupid, okay, you guys? I'm your professional idiot here. But as always, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode of Sackboy Run. I don't even know what the hell is going on right now. My anxiety is getting angry. I'm about to cry. Don't know why, but don't do that. Don't do it, please, I'm begging you. But that's behind the side. And as always, subscribe to my channel, don't forget to give a like, and I'm a cartoon! Alright, see you guys in the next episode. Goodbye! I'm a cartoon!
Judgment, we are strong. We'll be here when you are gone.